हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई वांट टू शेयर विथ यू अ केस विथ अ रेयर पैथोलॉजी और अ डायग्नोसिस। इट्स अ केस ऑफ सलाइवरी डक्ट कैलक्यूलाई इन अ गर्ल हु इज़ 14 ईयर्स एज। द मदर कॉल्स मी एंड सेज हर डॉटर इज कंप्लेनिंग ऑफ पेन ऑन द राइट साइड ऑफ द जॉ। दे शोड इट टू द ENT एंड ही सस्पेक्ट सलाइवरी डक्ट कैलक्यूलाई एज अ प्रोबेबल डायग्नोसिस। I spoke to the patient to understand her symptoms. She says the pain increases while eating. If she tries to touch or press, then too the pain increases. I ask her, what is the effect of rubbing on that part? She says it pains too. As a person, she cannot tolerate heat. There were no other symptoms available. Based on these symptoms, the remedy Pulsatilla was given every 4 hourly for 2 days. Within 2 days, the mother says the pain has reduced, so has the swelling, and the stone she seems to have chewed while eating. Such a common drug but a rare pathology got better within 48 hours. This shows rapidity of homeopathic medicines provided we get accurate symptoms. Thank you for your time and attention. See you next time.